was the first World Cup of the season in Czech. It was really fast. It was a shame because on Friday the weather was so much, the course was so much tougher. It was nowhere near as fast, but because of the rain it kind of just made it like concrete, so.
Go on out!
I did the best I could, and I've never been able to start the season fast. And probably, to be fair, that's not the kind of rider I am.
One more, Helen, one more.
I finished 20th. I never gave up. I kept trying. And there was amazing cheers out there. And everyone kept saying, we love your puppy, which is awesome. So thank you very much, America.
There we go.